Good morning. Wow, it's so dark in here. Yeah. Hello.
Hi.
We're just getting out of the hotel. We're going to go head down to get some breakfast. Found parking, and now we're gonna go and do the little walk. We parked pretty far away, so it's gonna be a lot of walking, and we're gonna see if we can watch a movie in the big Chinese, Japanese looking thingy.
Theater.
Do you know any of these people?
Nope. Do you?
Nope. Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome to the tour. What about you guys?
You have these?
Yeah, they're all next to each other. Did you go on the walk? Yeah.
See how tall you are. Pretty tall.
Yeah?
Dang, you compared to the tallest man in the world?
You're right at the six. Oh look, he's sitting down. He's still taller than you.
My foot fits inside this little thing.
Did you go to the face?
Cool. Oh, you know, it's the Hollywood sign, right?
It wasn't me, right?
Huh?
It wasn't me, right? There's something behind me, right?
No. You're okay.
How's it, mate?
Shit.
Bobby Blackburn here. That's right, a South African croc guide. I love the lizard so much, I wear croc teeth for my own.
He didn't even wait for me.
Ready?
Don't open it. Don't do it!
Don't open it! because there was a light right here. Oh! That's what they were looking at. Bam, side. Catches up to me. Come on, it's gonna catch up to me. What the? What? That was cool.
I just gotta put that song on.
This is worth it. A little too big. That's so cool. How much is it?
I don't know.
$180.
Did you just get it out?
Yeah, sorry.
Oh my god, that is not for trial and error because if once you break it, you have to pay it.
Uh-huh. Well, luckily we're super careful.
Please don't touch.
It shows right there. Alright, thank you. Sorry about that. You wore it.
I had trouble.
Cause baby, love never felt so good. You've never felt so good. Yeah.
You never felt so good. He was, wants to be on camera. Yeah. Follow me on Instagram.
We just passed by the guy from Flame YTs. I just asked him for a picture. You guys are going to see the picture right now in a second. It's so awesome. I can't believe he just passed by him. I sworn that was him, and I had to look for it.
He turned around and chased after him.
One famous person down. Mission complete. I can't get the smile off my face.
No, he can't.
You can.
He's just like...
You never get that close. If for those who don't know who that is, that's from the Plain White Tees. Hey There, Delilah. The 1, 2, 3, 4 song, and then like all these awesome cool songs that probably everybody knows that you probably doesn't go through your mind. Like everybody else is just passing by him and didn't notice them. And then I was just like, whoa, I know exactly who that is. He just skipped our mind. Just like the songs.
Honestly, we didn't listen to the song today. You probably wouldn't even have noticed him.
I wouldn't have noticed him if I didn't play that song. But I probably would still, because that guy has a pretty big nose.
For a hell of a check, yeah, whichever comes first. Blessings on blessings on blessings. Look at my life, man, that's lessons on lessons on lessons. I treat this beat like it's a reverend. I tell the truth like, Father, forgive me. These are all my confessions, man. This was a luck, it was destined. I done lost homies who've been wrong for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring.
See right there? That right there. I can't speak Australian. I'm just gonna give up.
I can't speak Australian.
That is a cute girl. A gorgeous, beautiful girl. I have to say it in my regular Californian accent. You take the 101 to the 515 north and like go down Rancho Cucamonga. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. Okay, we're gonna go to the theater. Okay, it's gonna be like right around like 4 o'clock, 4, 3 o'clock. Okay, we're gonna go in there. We're gonna be like, hey,
We want to buy 2 tickets to the show. Come on, we're going to give them the money. They're going to give us the tickets. We're going to get the tickets. We're going to go buy a drink because I always like my drink, and I'm going to get the reefer right there. We're going to be like, hey, here's $20. You take one. It's out of your motherfucker, okay? And then we're going to go in, and we're going to watch the movie. We're going to enjoy that movie. You better enjoy it because I spent so much money on that movie. I'm going to enjoy it. I'm going to clap at the end. I'm going to walk like that. And people that are not clapping, I'm going to be like, hey, I spent my good money on this. You got to clap for this. We're going to clap, and we're going to walk away. If we need to go pee, we are going to go pee. I personally don't need to go pee because I don't drink so much. I just keep it inside my little bladder problem right there, and I keep it. And I do go walk away because bowling alleys have amazing bathrooms. Okay, that's what we're going to do. We're going to walk away. We're going to get in the car. And of course, I'm going to call Shotgun. I'm going to be like, I drove all day. You could drive for me. And then you're going to be driving. I'm going to be looking at people and be like, oh, look at that lazy person. Like, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. And I'm going to go. And then we're going to get to the bowling alley. I only like the parking spots in the front. So if there's no parking spots in the front, we're not going bowling. If there's parking spots in the front, we're gonna go bowling. We're gonna walk in, and we're gonna be out there, be like 2 games, because I don't like to play 4. After I'm done playing 4, you know, I just get tired. My hands get tired. You know, I need my shooting hand for later. You know, the mafia boss don't mind. I go in, we play. You know, I'm gonna change it up the name. I'm gonna be like Super Mario Sunshine on top because I don't like putting my real name. They're gonna be like, hey, is that you, Tony? I'll be like, no, that's not me. That's not me. My name is Mario. You know, and then we're gonna look around and we're gonna enjoy this game. This game is gonna be awesome. I'm gonna enjoy it. And after we're done, we're gonna get some food right there because, you know, they got some beers and they got some wines. You know, I like my beer at the bowling alleys, okay? Then we're gonna be done and then.
We made it. I mean, we didn't mate, but we made it. Movie theaters, and we're gonna watch a movie, but we don't want any driving suspicion from us by having a camera, so we're just gonna leave the camera here. So we'll see you guys in a bit. Okay. We are back. We just saw Mad Max. Max was really mad. Man, like, I mean, like, not mad as an angry. He was a little, he doesn't seem angry, right? He seemed like he was just
crazy.
Like crazy, yeah. Now we're gonna see if we can get some food to go make some dinner at the house. But I'm gonna call my mom to ask permission first because, you know, I still live in my parents' house. I don't have an alarm in my car, so I keep. Yeah, get some tostadas. You don't need this one. Just get. Well, we're here at my house. I guess this concludes our awesome trip. So thank you guys for watching. You guys could be doing anything way more important, but you're here watching these horrible videos. You guys have a good time, and see you guys around.